Our mobile clinic is serving permanent supported housing sites in Cleveland.
The whole notion of a mobile clinic that could visit all of our properties on a regular basis and provide integrated care was what we decided to go with.
People coming out of poverty, coming out of homelessness, have a life expectancy that's 25 years shorter than the general population. The mobile clinic is to bring all of that care in a way that they can access.
There are 8 permanent supportive housing buildings, and we visit every one of them.
Because I'm a transgender person, there's a lot of needs that don't get met, that they really have to find alternatives to work with me on, and they do that, and that's really impressive. When the clinic started coming here, that made a massive difference in my life. My quality of life improved drastically.
We've completed 400 medical appointments, and we've already seen a slight decrease in the number of visits to the emergency department, which was really a target of our approach.